friend Tony with the big giant ears. His ID number is A4783160, and he is a gorgeous Chihuahua. He's about 8 months old, so he's really still just a puppy. And he came in to the shelter as a stray on December 10th. He weighs all of 7.5 pounds. So even though, you know, he's 8 months old, he's still not really going to get any bigger. He's this small size with a big personality and big ears. He's so curious. If you see him looking around a little bit, we have noticed since we got him out that he's a very curious little guy. You know, as puppies are, he just wants to check everything out, check everybody out, listen to all the sounds with his big, nice ears. He's super friendly. He gets along well with other dogs. He's very curious about meeting other dogs. He has a couple kennel mates. So we know he's good with dogs, and he's been pretty good on a leash. You know, he's a puppy, so of course as puppies go, they could always use some additional training, but he's been good on a leash today, and when he was walking around here, his tail was just wagging nonstop. Right now, he's just kind of cuddled up and checking things out, but when he's walking around, his tail never stops wagging. So come on down and meet Tony today at the Baldwin Park Shelter. He is a little guy with a big personality and a big heart, and he would love to have a home for the holidays, wouldn't you, Tony? So come check this little guy out and make him part of your family from the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, Tony. Give us a gander at those awesome ears. Yes, yes. He wants to go check something out. Bye-bye. Oh, I got the tail wag. Bye-bye, tail wag, you guys.